What's up YouTube, welcome back to the channel with me, Totally Dockers, and today I'm going to be running with a turbo-ish Keldeo V. Keldeo V got good stats, 210 HP, Wave Splash, Single Energy 40, Secret Sword 50, plus 30 for every water energy on it. So for having the three energies on it, we're doing 140, and we go on and on and on. So we're going to be pairing him with our good old friend, the ADP. Again, ultimate raid, charge it up. Alter creation, we're then going to be hitting for an extra energy for free, and taking extra prize cards when we do it. Also, for more energy acceleration, we're playing 2-2 Frosmoth line. Often as you like, during your turn, attach water energy to one of your bench water Pokemon. Can get much simpler, and this is the acceleration. So we're going to be trying to fill our hand with lots of energy. We're playing three weakness guard energy. That's purely for, there's a lot of grass decks about, and we don't want to be messing about with them. Our biggest downfall really is goons, because we don't, apart from Frostmoth, but it only hits for 30. We ain't lasting very long against goons. We can try and Pokemon catcher, get around them, but we'll have to see how we go. Hopefully, fingers crossed, don't hit a goon stack. Otherwise, we're playing 4 quick ball, 4 tackle. We're going to go get our ADP, we're going to go get our supporters and other supporters. We're only playing 2 professors research, just dump the hand, go and run again. And 3 Marnie, just to make sure that we don't deck out, fingers crossed. And 1 energy recycler, just, we're playing 12 water, but just in case, prizing, all that sort of stuff, we can get it all back. But yeah, so that's the deck, and I shall see you for the first game. Okay, here we go, guys. We're against Vanilla Luxury, or Luxury Vanilla. Are we playing against Rillaboom Ray? Shuffle it up. They're not seeing an awful lot. It's maybe, I think it's probably. Oh, okay. Okay, so we've got 2 snoms prized. So we're going to have to do this all off the back of ADP and Keldeo. Okay, so so it's a Mewtwo box. Okay, I understand the Aurora energy, but a Mewtwo box with okay, right, so now I know I don't have to worry about we will alter creation. Then a why I was worried about it removing all my energy anyway, because once and then start working. So I'm going, because I can't see any lightning types. I'm going to hit for 150 this time, but I'm going to be able to attach and start things rocking and rolling. Get ultimate ray, which 1, 2, 3. The good thing is, water types are now weak to lightning. I mean, it's not good if you're up against Pikarom. But I was saying about that being for the grass types. It's not, because they're. It's for Pikarom. Alright, what goes my Halligan again? That up, and we just got to throw it all away. And use the GX. I want that. Gonna, pardon the pun, but flood the deck again. I think I pull out. And we'll go secret sword. That's 200 damage, 4 prizes, and we got both our snoms in that. Well, we were getting a snom. So he can hit for 150 on this turn. Oh, I should have known that was coming. Don't see what the benefit is. play a lot more moves, but what's my top deck is 150. Oh dear. Okay, so gonna have to take that one on the chin when 230 isn't enough for a one shot. We're gonna say well played. Come on, vanilla luxury. Let's do it then. You said well played. Okay, guys, that was game number one. Took an L, but I think our deck and our prize is kind of snuffed us on that one, but okay, we'll go for another one. We'll see you in a minute. So we're against Zingy, playing an all grass deck. This may be the Owl Boom. Yes, I will be going first. Come on, we want an ADP start. There's the monkey. And we're gonna see a Raoutor. Since they all get abbreviated. Shuffle up. Okay. We go first. Okay. I'm gonna throw the metal energy away. Look at that. Okay, so we've got our snoms, got those. Plenty of draw. Plenty of energy. So we're going to put that up. Let's put that up. I'm going to pull out the deck, the last metal energy. Don't really want that in. Although I'm going to be Marnie in next turn by the look of things. What does this Gossifleur? That was the good old Bridget play. Okay. We shall now, should now see the deck in all its glory. One monkey, Feromosa, and okay, so we're going to do that. We're going to Marnie. Just in case he decides to pull one of these two up. We're gonna again go get that metal energy. See, the hope is he did that call for family based on his last hand. Things I'd like to see come out. Frostlass, that'd be good. Frostlass. Frosmoth, maybe another Keldeo, that'd be quite nice just to get down, but Frosmoth, I can then attach there, and Marnie away. 20 more, so max it's capped at 150, okay. And this can do 130, and this can do 180. Get one more basic out? No. Okay. You're not a Frostmoth. So do this. There we go. Alright, so we're gonna evolution incense. Go get one of our frostbars. We'll bolt that there. I think what I need to do is go get an ADP and something to throw it away with, because we don't want another ADP in play. We're going to ice dance that onto there and play ultimate ray. And get 1, 2, 3. No metal energy to worry about. Only metal energy in there. Let's go get our two prizes. Oh, there's a metal energy. There's another water. So I'm hitting for 180, this has 180 HP, this has 170 HP, so I'm one-shotting everything up there. No way he's gonna freeze away. Going to put support back in hand, throw the ADP away, go get one of our Marnie back. We can now throw the metal energy away, go get our Keldeo. Did that in the wrong order. And go 1, 2, 3. Go 1, 2, 3. These are now doing, both of these are doing 200 hit. There's some more water energy. There's the other Keldeo. And there's the scoop. So we've had a loss, we've had a win, and this game really got to show you how the deck wants to go. Okay, slight misplay there, shouldn't have put the water energy on, should have attached the weak guard, then I could use Frostmoth's ability, just hedging our bets in case of stamp. So, but yeah, so that was game number 2, I'll see you in the next one. Okay, so Kenwood 27. Not to be confused with the cooking brand. Okay guys, so if you do like the video, remember to like, subscribe, comment. Also, remember I still have the competition up for the Evolutions Pack. I'll put an I somewhere here for the video, which was the Charizard expanded video. Yeah, make sure if you like and comment on that one. We go get our ADP. Yeah, so if you're a subscriber and you like and you comment on that video, I don't know what these do. Be a subscriber, like the video, and comment your favourite Pokemon on that video. Once I've got 10 unique commenters on it, I will then randomly pick one of you, and you will get the Evolutions Pack from Sword and Shield pre-release. Just make sure when you do put your comment, put your in-game name on there so I can just trade it for you. Not a problem. So we're lucky egging. What are we doing here? I don't know what I'm doing. Mirror Gem. What does Mirror Gem do? During your opponent's next turn, if this opponent damage count. Okay, right. So we're doing spread. Investigate. Okay, so we're gonna throw away the water energy. We're gonna go get a Snom. What do we want up here? We don't want Mirror again. I think we don't do that. Okay. Switch and a metal energy. That is neither. Throw the water energy there. We're going to thin the deck. No, I don't want two of you. I want one of each. And then we're going to have a poker hand, two of a kind. So, like I was saying, go on the video, like it, be a subscriber, and comment your favourite Pokemon and your in-game name. Once I have 10, I will then randomly pick one, and you get a free Evolutions Pack just for being a subscriber and telling me what your in-game name is. So, but yeah. Don't do that. Do this, do this, do this. I think we attach that there. Yeah, we go get another Keldeo. So we have 3 rampaging horses. Also guys, once I get up to 20 subscribers, I'm up to 17 right now, but at 20 I'll give you a tour of the room, and in here you'll get to see my audience. As you can see, I've got the cases behind me, behind Pikachu. Yeah, got lots of interesting stuff in here. It'll be a non-Pokemon related video, but fun anyways. So share this about on all your social medias, get people watching, get people liking and subscribing, and we'll get a tour of the room going on. What's this thing do? Discard the top card of it. Really? What is this degenerate deck? I think the way to go about this is to hope to... How much have I got? Two there, one there, yeah, that's fine. So, get a metal energy there. He hasn't managed to get any damage counts out yet. if your opponent's second player is knocked out, one more prize card. Okay, that's fine. Okay, so we're going to do that. One, two, three, put them all back in. And then we're going to research it all the way. Touch there. Let's thin again. Okay, done. So I can give up on the ADP play. Is one way to do this. Just say, you know what, ADP, it's not happening. But it is single prizes all the way. Don't do that. Don't do that. Damage counters on me. Okay. So if I touch there, we're just going to switch into that. We're going to go alter creation because I don't think I can afford the way they're going through the mill section. Let them build up a nice big fat hand, put it all on the bottom of their deck. Another Cynthia, too. Yeah. Stop it. Two Cynthia, I'm guessing. One of each. All right. Right, what does this say? If this Pokemon is knocked out, okay. So I think I touch there. I'm going to put port from my discard. Let's throw that away. I think Marnie. Just have as many shuffle options as possible. Oh, okay. Come on, give me a heads. Oh, my brain. Two, three. And we're going to spread these out nicely. So I've got two attackers ready to go. He's now going to come in with that. Option. He's then gonna go to hand size of 8. Oh no, he's gonna build it all up first. That power level is just ridiculous, right? So this thing, 140, 170, I can attach from hand. Don't need to. Kushti. Again. Ugh, really. Okay, and then we're going to Marnie. Don't want you having all of that. Starts there, onto there, and secret sword. I'm gonna take three prizes against this degenerate of a deck. There's the other ADP. So what you would need to do is pull up something or anything. Okay, bro. Fire out. Well played. And secret sword. That's the game. Had me thinking on that one. That one had me thinking. Didn't know really what quite to make of that one. So, let me have a look. What else was in this deck? You are going to let me have a look. Okay, that's very nice of you. Okay, so, playing the disable. An energy denial something or other. It's just really confusing. Evil admonition, he's got the sneaky smash in there for that one turn. Okay, but yeah, so that's the deck, guys. I hope you enjoyed. That was a confusing one. But yeah, that was Keldeo V with ADP. And I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you for the next time. And what was I going to say? Oh, yeah. Remember, guys, take a minute every day for yourself. Remember the good things in life, and I will see you next time. Bye.